looking back on the whole experience after the St. Mary's game, the season was, I don't know, it was kind of hard to play. I obviously played the best basketball I played all year, but like the pain was pretty high. And then during the tournament, we played 3 games in 4 days. I remember after we beat San Francisco in overtime, I was talking to Anson and he was telling me that, you know, he's asked me, he's like, how's your knee? And I was like, oh, it's fine, it's good. He's like, no, be real, how's your knee? And I was like, honestly, it's the worst it's felt. And I kind of had a bad feeling that, you know, maybe something could happen. But it was the last game, it was for the championship, so I just went out there and I gave it all I had. And with 14 minutes left in the game, I planted my foot and it twisted right and then went left. And I just felt like the worst pain I've ever felt. As far as injuries go, I just fell on the ground. And the doctors, everyone's saying like, oh, you're gonna be fine, but I knew something serious was wrong. It was tough. And I was having such a great game, a great tournament. I just wanted to win a championship for BYU because it's something they haven't done in a long, long time. So it was definitely disappointing. And it took a couple days really just thinking about the injury to really get all the negative out. Just reflecting on what happened. And then I remember I just put all that aside and I focused on the future and what things I needed to do. And I just started making a list of what I can do, because through the process, the list of what I can't do is like super long. So I just started making a list every week, what can I do? And I started doing it really well. I changed my diet. I feel like I've turned a negative situation to a positive, and I just try doing everything I can each week to get better and make it a positive situation, I feel like. This was the year when we went to the Sweet 16. That was one of the coolest experiences I had. You know, as a starter on this team, played a big role, was able to win a few games in the tournament and get that experience. And this right here is my motivation, because this was this past year and we were at the tournament, but you don't see me in there. I played all the games that year except for this one. So while they were practicing, getting ready to play in the game, I was probably on the couch with my leg up. So this is my motivation. Every time I put my shoes, I come and look at this and I'm not in here. And so next year I want to make sure when we take this picture, I'm in here and we're in a good spot in the tournament, ready to make some noise. This next season kind of reminds me of my freshman year. We had an amazing team. We made it to the Sweet 16, and I feel like this year we can make it to the Elite Eight. And being a team captain, that's the plan. And I tell my teammates every day that's where we want to go. So it motivates us, and the goal is to make it to the Elite Eight. And I plan to be a huge part of that, and scoring, passing, rebounding, just doing it all and help my team get to that point.